was the future Prime Minister he'd been secretly dressing up as since he was four.
I can't believe North Korea put Michael McIntyre in charge.